restless, you're sitting still on my pillow. I stay home with you inside my head.
You Summer, I was working 5 days, like three of those days were doubled, like just non-stop, always exhausted.
Nel mentre noi ci diciamo sempre cose di lavoro, no, io che mi esaurisco in cazzo, mi concentro sul iPhone, mi concentro sul
thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Sì, anche
go after it, you're gonna be able to come out with that better outcome.
Thank you. both in church.
Thank you.
Stay home with you. pack up? Are you gonna pack up soon? You're the most important person to judge this.
Very happy because the high English, right? really good, dude. And I get married up to my wife, I get married up to
On way far on high.
Thank you. You got this, ladies, come on. Well, fast forward 10 years later.
So literally we did it.
Yeah. by when you just had the flu.
The flu, yeah. People are always wondering what's going to happen, if that's like the finish or...
It's growing.
Yeah, I just like to do the drawings with glue and then go from there.
So, nice.
Yeah,
nice.
Thank you. Hi. How's it going?
Good. How long have you been painting?
Since I was about 12.
It must be great to be able to relax. Is it relaxing?
It's what relaxes me the most. Relaxes me the most in life. Yeah. Are you artistic in any way?
No, but my daughter is.
Is she?
Yeah, and I got two people in my family.
Yeah, it. You know, for a long time, I went to school for art, and grew up painting, and for a while I said, I want to be some great artist. In the last like year or two, I just took a step back.
Yeah. I enjoy it.
Thank you.
Thank you. so I leave my kids by the time.
Hi, how's it going?
Good.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
a while. I don't know if you had any red bombs.
Oh, it's not funny. I'm
months.
Yeah, it wasn't good.
Hi, how's it going?
Good.
Good.
Wow, that's cool.
Thank you. Thanks.
Thank you.
Yeah. Like a little tattoo on the next week. Thank you. Okay.
Hi. Thank you. Appreciate it.
So cool.
I want to see if it's cropping.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
From the beginning.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Wow. Thank you.
How long would it take to the end?
Oh, not too much longer. I like to leave them pretty impressionistic.
Yeah.
So maybe like another hour at the most.
Yeah. Amazing.
Would you like my card? See the rest of my work?
Yeah. Thank you.
Here.
I love painting myself. I do chalks. I never learned oil painting, but maybe
you
should learn.
Yeah.
You teach too?
I teach too. And actually, if you want, I post paintings on YouTube from beginning to end.
Oh.
And so you could watch some of those and kind of see if you like this style of painting.
I love it because it's very abstract.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's fun.
Yeah.
I paint this way because it's the most fun. You know? And,
wow, look at that painting on the card. Is that yours?
Yeah.
Oh my
yeah.
Goodness. I love this one.
Is that your real name?
Yeah. Well, my real name's Russell Atwood Weber III.
I knew it.
Atwood. That's where Woody comes from. But because I was the third, I was called Woody from when I was born. So my dad was called Woody as a nickname, and then he dropped it and went with Russell, but I just couldn't do it. It just was too much my name.
It's such a great name.
Wow.
It's an easy name for people to remember.
Yeah.
Woody Weber.
Yeah. So if you like painting, check out my YouTube. I have about 30 of them up. I just started doing it, and I try to condense the whole session down to between like 15 and 25 minutes. And I'm kind of I'll start doing some even shorter kind of part one, part two, part three, like 10 minutes. So those are a little bit easier to catch. And then if you follow Instagram, I post new paintings on there like 3 or 4 times a week. Yeah.
That's like the thing. I was saying to some artists, you know, the galleries are going to disappear because people are going to be trying to do art. Like, I've met with different artists that I've seen.
There you go. Yeah, and they don't have to give away their 50%, which is, you know, it depends on how good, maybe it'll force galleries to be better to the art, you know, to be good to the artists too, hopefully.
Yeah, exactly.
But, I the way I sell paintings is just like people like you walk by, I give you my card, and then follow me on Instagram, and I post on there more than even on my website just because it's so easy to put them up there. I'm behind updating my website. But
so how long have you been painting for?
Oh, my whole life, since I was about 12.
12
years old.
So,
where
is the oil painting?
Always oil painting, but I've done different styles. If you check out my website, I've done all different. I don't know if you're familiar with tonalism. Kind of like the, you ever go to the Met, like the Hudson River School type, like sunset-y type, dark, but with a little bit of light type paintings. I did that for quite a while.
There's a lot of stuff like that.
Familiar.
Yes, I follow her.
I might follow her, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Even I think Restoration Hardware took her prints at one stage.
Yeah.
And I think she's up in Oregon or somewhere.
That's where I'm from. Oregon.
Really?
Yeah. That's where I'm from. I think I follow her too.
Yeah.
I think I know exactly who you're talking about. But yeah, Instagram has been really nice, and I sold paintings on Etsy for years. But now I've just started my own website shop because those are so easy to do now.
Are those the real people like?
Good question. Yeah. So the people, as you know, as you can see, they're like coming and going so fast. But when I see something I like, I try to catch it with like a mark or two, and then I'll be like, okay, well, it doesn't really look like a person, but I caught, you know, what I liked about it. And then if somebody else walks by with something I kind of like, I kind of add that to it. And so it's like a combination of like many, many people that are walking by.
This girl, Trisha French.
You know what? I don't think I do follow her, but she's someone that I would like to follow.
Yeah, it's some of her, it's just like mind-blowing, some of the stuff.
Yeah.
Cool. And then there's another guy called Pinto. He's in Brooklyn. Do you know him? He's just like,
I used to live in Brooklyn. You live in the neighborhood here?
Upper West Side.
That's where I live, yeah. If you go to my website or my Instagram, you'll recognize a lot of places, because all I do is paint outside around the neighborhood usually. I paint in the...
Yeah, and I love Riverside. Have you got Riverside?
I've gone there a couple times. I need to go down there more. But what happens is I'll be like, I'm going to go paint in Riverside Park. And then on the way, I'll find something that I really like and be like,
So,
that's cool.
Yeah.
Love it.
These are pretty cool as well. And I think it's kind of Instagram that's sort of made him famous. And then ABC started selling his paintings.
Yeah, that can happen. I mean, Instagram, and I'm getting on YouTube, and I'm gaining, you know, I started like a month or two ago with like literally zero subscriptions, and I'm almost up to 2,000 now on YouTube.
In a monthly?
Yeah, I got lucky. I had one video that kind of like went not really viral. It got 100,000, but that really helped shoot me up. It was actually, it's funny. This is what people like on YouTube. I was painting in the park. I was painting over there one day, and this elderly gentleman came up and just started tearing me apart as far as like, what are you doing? I mean, he wasn't yelling, but he was like, why are you painting Impressionism? Because that's already been done before. And one of those types, you know those types. And it's like, it didn't bother me too much because it's like, I'm used to being out here and I painted outside enough. It really didn't. But then when I tried to defend my work and, you know, I wanted to have a conversation with him about it, he kind of just turned around and took off. And so it was, I had it on camera and I was like, and it was like, it took like a week or two, but then everyone was leaving comments. Like, so half the people were like, oh, you should have listened to the guy. He knows what he's talking about. He's older than you, because he was an elderly guy. And then the other half were like, you should be allowed to paint however you like to do your work, you know. And it was just interesting. It started like the comments.
I'm surprised
really
people
interesting
were
dialogue.
Saying you should listen to him.
It's like, just like everyone. Well, it was kind of neat because, you know, I thought that I was totally right. I mean, I was very polite to him, but I still stood my ground as far as I believe in my work, so I want to defend it. And but it started a really interesting dialogue with the comments, and I think that's what shot it up, because it had like almost 2,000 comments, which is quite a few for
now. I want to look that up.
Yeah, you can see exactly what I'm talking about.
Yeah, okay.
And then I've done a few other just fun videos where one I dressed up as like Spider-Man and went to the High Line and did a painting there. And my sister-in-law is actually in an MFA film program, and she's helped me make some of these some pretty nice videos. And that one I have on there, I don't know if you're familiar with Bob Ross, the guy with the hair. I dressed up as him and went to Bethesda Fountain. And it was so fun. Like, who doesn't like that guy, right? Who doesn't like Bob Ross? So it was so fun to dress up as him, and you know, it was kind of like a tribute, because when I was little, I used to watch his stuff all the time. Like, that was all, when I was little, that's all there was. Now there's like, YouTube, you can see whatever you want. Yeah. But it was like, I remember, I would tape it on the VHS, and that was like, all right, this is the one guy that I get to see paint. So.
Yeah.
Okay,
good job, keep going.
Yeah, thanks for stopping.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna hold you to that.
Thank you.
before.
Oh my god, I walk around in my, actually I have this, we were laughing last weekend. Around the weekend with Jordan. We have one little bar.
Be cool.
Hi.
Hello.
How's it going?
Good.
Good.
I like what you're doing.
Oh, thank you. Appreciate it. Hi, how's it going? Thank you. Hi. Hey, how's it going?
Good.
Ooh, I remember you.
Oh, you do, really?
You don't remember me, do you?
Do we know each other?
I was a dinosaur when you met me.
Oh my god! You're the dinosaur!
Yeah.
Well, you look different.
A little different, yeah.
Did you like your video?
Yeah.
You can use it whenever you like to promote yourself.
Thank you.
Just appreciate take it and use it. You
thank
know?
You.
It's yours for the taking.
Thanks. Yeah.
Oh, nice. Woody Webber, of course.
Woody Webber.
See, I remember your name.
The name, yeah. Looks, I mean,
it looks so
believe me, I
different.
Won't hold it against you.
I look
a little different.
Yeah. Wow, how great.
Yeah.
How great. Well, I'm just coming from my music lesson.
Oh, okay.
Oh, it's so great. I am just really psyched.
This light's been hiding from me all afternoon,
and now it's
out.
This
and
is like stunning light.
Yeah.
So you work live? You don't work from photographs?
No, I only do live. Now, I've worked from photographs in the past, uh-huh. But I really like painting outside
mm-hmm.
and in the open air and experiencing it,
neat.
Putting that on canvas.
Oh, good. Oh, I love the way the light is behind the trees. It's exciting. It's
yeah.
Dazzling. I'm gonna walk a little and I'll be back.
Okay. Good seeing you.
Nice to see you too.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi. Oh, hi. Hey, how's it going?
I see. Yeah, I got you.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Three umbrellas.
Yeah, I like the umbrellas. I walk by all the time, and I'm like, I've got to paint that one of these days. Yeah. Thank you.
But that kind of defined my life. So then I
And so the truth is, like, we do see Sam and Jana occasionally, and Friday and said, I really think you need to come in because it's a little bit more. So I think you're doing to see friends but also work. And then the
Thank you.